Okay, we're not dropping any frames, but I don't know how good this is gonna look on stream.
We'll have to check this later. That's not gonna work. Let's try. Alright, we got something then. We are transmitting. So that's a win, so to speak. All right, we know for a fact it works now.
We also know how bad our cell phone reception is around here. But we're stable. We're pretty stable at 1,000 kilobits per second. Maybe 1,500 we could go to. Who's in the chat? Anyone there? We had to knock down the resolution a lot, though. But yeah, our frame droppage is doing much, much better.
All right.
Okay, so low res, but remote, should work. So we've got stable settings for cell phone transfer. We're going to have to lock this thing in. Mount everything now that we know it works. But first, can we adapt it to the big wire? Yeah, we got to get it up the NiCoil now. Okay.
Stable settings for cell phone transfer.
Okay, so now that we know it's working. It's a Yagi, so it should work as a TV antenna. I should be able to put an AB switch on this.
Okay, let's see what we've got running out of the tower. We got some white cords down here. Figure out where those are going. We can should be able to get this baby going. Somebody really cranked that down.
All right, let's get a tool.
think I rebooted the computer by accident. Yeah, I think I accidentally rebooted the computer there. Must have lost power real quick. I was monkeying. All right, I gotta go get a tool. Oh shit, we're having troubles. Yeah, probably because the connection's new again. Oh, yeah, ugly. Did I bump something else? Ooh, not that way. That's a little better. All right, we'll leave it there for a minute while I go get a tool and fuck it up again. We're going to have to switch back to the Wi-Fi at some point here so we can swap this out. Ah. Okay, let's try not to screw this up again.
Okay, we're gonna go dark.
Okay, we're back on Wi-Fi. Let's drop the tower. Make some adjustments. We're dropping the mast, and we're going to change some connectors, see if we can get the Yagi antenna for the cell phone booster hooked up to an internal cable that's running down the Nicoil. I don't know what the flashing is. I think it's like an iris thing. It's trying to open and close the iris automatically. I should check that camera and see if the auto iris is off or on, because I don't have control down here. I've got zoom and focus, but no. Yeah, I'll have to check and see if we've got an iris control turned off up there. Work.
Whoops. All right, let's see what we got. Thank you. you heading back up?
All right, we're headed back up.
Oh, and this is working. We got green lights on our cable. Heater on down here is doing a pretty good job too. Yeah, we're gonna have to check on the auto iris on that camera.
See if we can get some of this.
almost time to go get a $5 burger. What in the hell were you thinking? You're banned. Yeah, you get that now and then, you know? Okay, we switched to the internal cable that's running through the Nicoil that used to be used for the television antenna that's on the tower. We can always run another cable for that if we need it. Right now we're concentrating on streaming. So we hooked that up, and it turns out that the Yagi antenna that we use for the cell towers is actually a same kind of antenna you can use for television. So I'm wondering if I can put an AB splitter down here and just, you know, use one or the other. Let me check outside. Got one more section to go. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, Sinker. I realized that when I realized that the Yagi, that the cell booster was a Yagi antenna, that should work. I'm guessing. If not, I can always run another cable up the line. There's not many in there, so I think I got room if I'm, you know, lube it up a little bit. Throw some cable soap down there. Hook up a pulley system above that'll sit above the top of the Nicoil and kind of ease it down with the mast up so it's as straight as it can be. Might be an attempt to do later on. Okay, let's check this out.
We're pretty close to full up.
Okay, we're going to transition to the cell phone. Everybody stand by to lose stream. See if it's still up.
I don't see it. May have to wake up the phone again.
I hate that about phones.
All right, let's see if we can't retune before we switch over. Yeah, we gotta see what we're doing. All right, let's see what we got. There's three bars. There's two bars. There's three bars. Now back to two. Let's see if we can recreate three.
Okay, these are dead zones over here. We're gonna have to extend. Nope, we went to 5G. All right, we got a solid five, two bars, so.
Let's see if that'll do anything for us. Try it. It's not what we like. We'd like to see more, but
let's test her out. Okay, stand by for the stream to go down. Hopefully, it comes back up. Yeah. Because I know for a fact that the, it seems like there's 75 ohm cable they provided rather than the 50 ohm you should have. So I know the cable that's running up there right now is 50 ohm. So that should help as well. Okay, where's my... Okay, we're back. They seem to be pretty stable at 1100 kilobits. Nice. That's with two bars? Wow. You still there, Sinker? How's it look on your end? Is it buffering a lot? Give you a little movement. Yeah, when I pull the cell phone booster, that megabit of upload frickin' just drops to zero immediately. So this thing's definitely working. And here, even outside at my house, I get one bar. So, I mean, I know wherever this tower is, it's pretty frickin' remote. It's like I'm frickin' living in, frickin' Appalachia or something. I'm like a couple miles from the city and I can't get a decent cell phone signal. It's ridiculous. Verizon, you suck. They must have heard me. Yeah, I switched to, I think, 1,000 or 15, I think 1,000 kilobits per second up. And I dropped the stream down to, I think, 480 or below, right below 480 maybe. Yeah, you would think so. You're closer than I am, aren't you? Thank you.
Somebody hold my beer. Okay.
Oops. Okay. Let's see. Where's this? Ooh, let's not break that. We can turn off these because it's daylight out again. Help or hurt? Doesn't really do anything, I don't think. Maybe a little.
There, a little more light on the subject. Okay. So, we are currently streaming off our cell phone as a hotspot. I'll go back and I'll check it out. We'll see how all this turned out. I'm sure a lot of it's a mess. Oh, Pico, thanks for the 100 bits, buddy. That was, what, during the shuffleboard stream? My man.
Okay, I think we can turn off the heater. It's getting warm in here.
Okay. Well, I think that's that. We just gotta mount this thing now, right? I'm thinking I see a spot right here. Okay, let's switch back to Wi-Fi and we'll get to the mounting.